All right, this is match four with Junk Reanimator. I will keep this hand. Got all them colors. Got an Obsidat and a Commune. And a Grizzly. All good things. Oh, Sylvan Carrot. The question is, do we commune with the gods here? I think we do. Maybe just take Healer or Obsidian. No, it's not Obsidian. We already have one, obviously. It's either Troll or Healer, obviously, because those are the only other two choices. I don't even know why I said that. It was like a silly thing to say. Let's just go with Troll, actually. Troll's an enabler. An enabler. That sounds terrible. Next time we can play Temple Garden and Grizzly Salvage. And if we draw black, we can just play Lolith Troll because then it lets us regenerate. So another junk deck. Oh, that's a good one. One of my favorites. Let's put that dude down. See what we can get with a Grizzly Salvage. No blocks. Oh God, really? Jeez. The bane of my existence over here. Why? Of all the things you could have hit. There's a million creatures in my graveyard right now, too. That makes me real sad. He's gonna go to town. I'm just gonna play Troll without regeneration just because I gotta do something. Wow, he's gonna eat like two dudes this turn, eat like five dudes next. I can't even deal with that. I literally have to draw an Abrupt Decay. Whoop, that guy's gone. I guess he gets the Obsidat next. Yep, alright. Well, eating one, two. I have three more guys he can eat. Makes this guy a 7/7. Okie dokie. Scavenging Ooze is the best card against this deck, so it's kind of unfortunate that I had to play against two in these four matches. I'm just gonna take it. If he exiles three more guys, I take 11, I go to three. Blood Baron should be pretty solid. I can block this guy with a Lolith Troll. Yep. Another troll. Yeah, we're just gonna go Blood Baron, I guess. Because that blocks Reaper all day, at least. But if he just attacks the Scavenging Ooze, then I have to chump with the Blood Baron if he can kill my Lawless Troll. I still only have one black for Obsidat, which is awkward. But we're definitely bringing in Doomblade and Abrupt Decay against this. Because Scavenging Ooze is just that good against us. Like, it just. Oh, he's gonna actually kill something. Nope, maybe not. Maybe that's Hero's Downfall. Yep, one, two. Yep, there it is. Alright, so that's the end. I'm not gonna actually play that out. Rescue would actually take two turns to work, so. Rescue's kind of like a... It like puts a suspend counter on it. Alright, so... River and Doomblade. Abrupt Decay. We'll take out the healers, because this isn't like an aggressive deck. We're gonna another Blood Baron, obviously. Take out... one Grizzly Salvage. And we can bring in the other Blood Baron, obviously. And I think that's actually pretty good. Yeah, let's try it like that. It gives us two more answers for Scavenging Muse, which is pretty solid. I will play first. This hand's solid. We're gonna start with Guildgate so we can actually cast something on turn 2 though. And I think we go Carrotid over Force, over Voice, because we just want to be able to ramp into good stuff. Oh, maybe we just go double Voice now, that changes things. If I go land, well, I can. A swamp will actually never play a voice, so we're actually gonna go. We're just gonna go voice here, and we're just gonna try to outvoice him. Oh, that's gonna go on the bottom. For show. That went on the bottom for show. Hey, what's that guy even do? Be an elephant all day? Oh, I need two greens. I'm gonna actually play that. We'll go Carrotid. And then we'll commune with some G's. Is this 7 carry taking a resolve? Is that happening? I don't know what's going on right now. We've apparently lost the connection to the game over here. And now we're back. Alright, so let's see. I'm gonna take an Obsidat. Because I like a ghost dad. A spirit advisor, if you will. Yeah, you read those bones. Read them good. Put one on top, but one on the bottom. Both on top. Two on top, as they say. I'm just gonna play the land here. I don't see a reason not to play lands at this point. Yeah, that'll do. White, black, and then a white. No attacks. Yep. Also, the more lands we get, though, like, I mean, we have 7 drops, so there's no reason. We can't, like, discard them to something like Lalith's Roll, so. Oh, a Blood Baron of Viscopae. That guy's actually problematic, I think. Huh. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. We can't actually do it, so we might as well just play Summon Carriot in here. And then we can rescue somebody from the underworld. I will exile up to that. Blood Baron actually gives me some pretty sweet blocks, so I can block with like a Carrotid and then rescue it from the underworld if I get something with sweet with Grizzly Salvage. As long as he doesn't have Scavenging Ooze, I should be in good shape. And then he's gonna be like, "Oh, Scavenging Ooze." I'm gonna be like, "Oh my god, are you serious?" Is he gonna play Obsidat here, or he might just play another? Yep. All right. So, dueling Obsidats. I think we just take Angel. Right? Or we take a voice. I think we take a third voice. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I think we take a third voice and then reanimate the Angel. Does that seem good? I can just cast Angel, which is also pretty solid. Yeah, let's just cast Angel and then put the voice in the hand. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Angel. Bounce this guy, voice, and troll. Perfect set. Yep. 5, 6. Actually, we'll leave one voice back so I can block his. I guess I have Angel. I have Angel over here hidden under this, but. If he has a removal spell, like, I don't want to have to take 9, 10, 11, go to 5. Seems a little risky. Maybe. Like, how can he deal, what's he going to deal 5 with? I don't know. Black Lava Axe. Yep, oh, there was the removal spell that I was hoping to avoid. I think I'm just going to block Obsidat here and make it like a 5-5. Plus when I reanimate Angel. So 1, 2, I can play voice. Let's put that into play tapped. And then we still have 5, 4. Oh, got it. Guess I need a green for that one. Green and a white. Now this is 11, so he actually has to block both of those guys with his smiter. Or not both, but like one of the two anyway. He's at 4. It's pretty solid. I will exile Obsidat. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Rescue is actually going to seal this deal, like in a serious way. Even if he has another like Blood Baron. Yeah, just that guy, huh? Alright. Claire blockers. Get back Angel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sack a dude. I And now, even if you want to, like, have Elspeth and make a bunch of tokens, if you make a bunch of tokens, I can exile all of them with Angel. And if you don't, if you just want to kill big creatures, well, I still have an Obsidian that comes into play next turn. And then your guys will both die, so I don't know what your plan is. This deck's definitely got some tricks. Oh, these guys are 5/5s too, just in case you didn't. Yeah, sure. Abrupt Decay, one elemental. I don't think that's going to do what you think it does. I mean, this guy's going to be a problem, obviously, but. Hero's Downfall. Both of those guys? Dang. Yep, you go to 4, though. So, I'm going to get back. I guess this guy. I guess that's it. So, you're not dead though? Like, you can block. You block Obsidat. And you take 2. But you gain 4. So, I think we just pass here. And then back and forth we go. So he goes to 6, I go to 10. He goes to 4, I go to 12. Read those bones. You're going to go to 4? And then you're going to go to 2? Whoa, that is risky. This is risky business that we're playing with here. How do you even justify these things? Exile target creature. Well, yeah, clearly. Alright, I'll get a voice back. You're still got a 2, though. That's a thing too. Alright, well, these are all fine. This one Blood Baron's really keeping you afloat, my man. Top deck Obsidat. No Abrupt Decay, does that do anything that we want it to do? I don't think so. So I can attack with. Let's just Alpha here. He has to take 2. Blocks that guy, sure. Blocks here, he takes 5, he takes... Oh, maybe I shouldn't have played that voice. Oh, he's gonna block the troll, yeah, that makes total sense. So he takes 4, gains 4. Yeah, that seems fine. But I ate a Caryatid, which is pretty huge. Playing an Elspeth. That's a good one. Sure, make a bunch of dudes. One, two, three. Can I get a Whip of Erebos one time? That would be amazing. Is he just dead if I draw? If I just kill one of his tokens? I have. Yeah, he's just dead. I think. Let's see. This guy has trample, so he has to actually block this guy, I think. We can also attack and like. He goes block, block, block. No, we kill a guy first. Let's do the math. I'm not doing the math. Everybody's just getting in the red zone. Make sure they're all going at him. Yep. Yep. The trampler. Then you block this guy and this guy. You take four and you gain four again. So we're in the same position, but your Elspeth has no more counters on it. Let's regenerate you. And now we can play a Blood Baron. And yep, alright. So even if he wipes the whole board of like big guys, like I'm still pretty advantaged there. So that's fairly healthy as far as life totals go. Sure, I'll take it. I'll go to 6. I think he has to. Is he Elspeth? Yeah, alright. Interesting choice. Because I still have an army and an Obsidat. What does that do? He knows I have an Obsidat, right? I think he might have forgotten. Oh, we're done. Alright. Okay, are any of these any better? Celestial Charm seems pretty good against his Obsidats. Thoughtseize seems really good against a lot of his spells. Scavenging Ooze was a real jerk, but I don't know where that went. I think we can take out demons. They don't kill a lot of things. And we'll take out one. I guess we can take out the Abrupt Decay, one Abrupt Decay. I mean, he's got scavenging units, but he didn't see any that game. And this guy's actually really good at getting his Elspeth if he has one out. And it blocks Blood Baron, so let's actually take one Angel out for that guy. Or let's take one Rescue out. I like having the big guys, so let's try it like that. Two 7 drops. We do have a Whip. I think we're going to keep this hand, just because we have an Abrupt Decay and two lands, and we're on the draw, so we'll see if it works out. We obviously need black lands, but... Nope, that's perfect. That's actually really good. Scavenging Ooze. Nope, alright, you're on Keratin. Looking alright here. Do you have Devour Flesh? Okay, that's fine. You're obviously taking a Whip. Or an Abrupt Decay. Rescue is more expensive than weapon, a lot more situational, so. Abrupt means you have something good, Whip means you just don't like what I have, so. Yeah, that seems fine. Jeez. Caryatids for days. Play that here. Grizz Salvage on his turn. Here comes... Oh, interesting. To Grizz Salvage now or not? Putting stuff in the graveyard could be real relevant, actually. Let's do that. That's actually perfect, because we can grab a Godless Shrine, and we can rescue Obsidat next turn. Cool. Unless he takes Rescue, obviously, but, I mean, then we still have Angel and Sylvan Primordial in hand, and we're 2 mana away from casting them, so... Yep, seems fine. And he has 2 cards in hand, so, like... Yeah, we're actually pretty well off here. We'll put that on top. I'm pretty sure we got this hand on lockdown. I don't even have to play that tapped. Untapped, rather. You got it, bro. And I have an Abrupt Decay? Oh, boy. This is not going to end the way you want it to end. One. And we draw this. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, we actually... The character just came into play, so we actually can't even do that. Another trick of the old Obsidats. Or of the old Rescuer from the Underworld. You just actually, can't use these guys the turn they come into play. So that's a thing. Yeah, just actually gonna kill this guy. If you have, like, Hero's Downfall, just Angel of Serenity back. Yeah, take that 5. Block? Alright, sounds good. Well, just so you know, I'm not gonna actually waste a... Now you're gonna kill it? Sure. Now we'll just play Angel of Serenity. And we'll get a Obsidat and a Sylvan Caryatid back. And now we got things to do. I do like a Grizzly Salvage. I'm actually going to use it this turn just so I can potentially play whatever I draw. Like a troll. Yeah, you read those bones. You go to 5. You're dead on board with this Angel of Serenity in here. It's looking good. Puts one on top, one on bottom, so he probably drew, like, a Hero's Downfall, maybe? Okay, that's definitely not what you drew, but... Yeah, you probably drew... Yeah, there we go. Man, can I call him, or can I call him? I can call him. Still feeling pretty solid with the Obsidat in the hand. Is there anything I want to do? Get rid of you. And he has no cards in hand, so... You can definitely just attack here. Yep. Discard character. that. And yes. And the best is the Voice of Resurgence Obsidat combo, because it forces them to use their removal on Obsidat on your turn, which means you get a little dude. A little Alka buddy. Alright, it's an elemental, but whatever. It's close enough. Oh, that's just dirty. I thought we were friends. We ain't friends. He's not gonna... Definitely, that guy's definitely not getting exiled, that's for sure. But you go to 3. Let's salvage. Okay, I could just actually take this Obsidat, play it post-combat. Wait, what? Yeah, let's do that. That's pretty much game, yeah. He just takes infinite, then I Obsidat post-combat and put another trigger on the stack. Obsidat on Obsidat. So it's like, yeah, actually, I think he's just dead. He has to block. Well, he can block Obsidat on Sylvan Caryatid, and then Obsidat on. Or, Obsidat on Lothal Troll, and Sylvan Caryatid on Obsidat, yeah. So. Takes 2. Obsidat. Thanks to the legend rule. I mean, even if there wasn't a new legend rule, I guess he's always going to come into play. Yeah, alright. Nailed it.